morning, children. How are you all? Hope all are good. Okay. Today, in this maths class, this is your first maths class. So, in this maths class, I am going to teach you the basic strokes. Before we could start the writing numbers, we have to learn the basic strokes. Okay. See here. As I have taught you in English, the standing line. Here, in order to write one, you need a standing line. So, join these dots so that you get a standing line. What is this? Standing line. Okay. This is your standing line. Okay. Then, standing line. Then, coming to the next one. This is your standing line. Now you have to join. If we join this dot, what do we get? See, this is sleeping line. A box. If you take a geometry box, if you go from here, this is a sleeping line. If we write like this, it is a standing line. This is a sleeping line. Okay. Now see here. This is a triangle. If you join, it becomes triangle. This is left slant line. This left slant line. Okay. Here one more slant line. Here again, if you join this in the sleeping line, so this becomes a triangle. So here I have written the basic strokes in maths: standing line, sleeping line, this right slant line, and this left slant line. Okay. If you learn this basic strokes, then you can move on to the next numbers. Okay, children? You can identify a standing line, a sleeping line, and two slant lines. One left slant line and the other right slant line. Okay, children? Practice this. Thank you.